The First World War, however, left no victors. America's leading diplomat, historian, Professor George Kennan.
It was a terrible war, as we all remember it, those of us who are old enough. It went on for 4 years. I believe some 8 million young men, the flower of Europe's youth, were killed in that war. And bear in mind that no civilization has any asset comparable in value to those 8 million men who were killed at that time. I mean, there were none of the issues of the war, nothing that people were trying to achieve, nothing they hoped to achieve in their wildest ambitions, which could have justified this sacrifice and slaughter of these young men. And it took the heart out of these countries, because it was not just the young men who went to their death or were maimed or wounded or shell-shocked, but it was also their families who were discouraged. And these countries were never the same afterwards.